Hey everyone, my name is Munnawar and I am a developer advocate at LaunchDarkly. In this video, we're going to look at LaunchDarkly's Jira integration. Jira is a tool that allows teams to plan, manage, and track their agile and software development projects. This means that users can collaborate, customize their workflow, and release great software. Our integration enables teams to control feature releases by monitoring feature flag changes within Jira. So, without further ado, let's jump into the integration.
Using Jira and LaunchDarkly together gives teams more visibility and greater control over feature releases, so I can create and view feature flags all from Jira. Our team is going to overhaul the company's website, and feature management is key for those changes. My team has already linked two feature flags to this ticket. I can click into these flags to see more information and to navigate directly to LaunchDarkly. Here, we can view the name of the flag, the environment where the flag is located, whether the flag is on or off, what percentage of our users are shown the feature, and when the flag was last updated. This also helps with context switching. Developers can see the status of their feature flags without leaving Jira. If I click Create Feature Flag, I can quickly add the additional flag. It will give me a chance to add any relevant flag information, and the issue will be automatically linked to this flag for future use. And here I'll just validate that the flag has been added to my other list of features for this issue. When I click Connect Feature Flag, I can choose an existing feature flag to link to my team's Jira issue. This time I'm linking to a multivariate flag. A multivariate flag allows you to define two or more custom variations. These variations can be strings, numbers, JSON objects, or JSON arrays. So using feature flags, we can change the features or product experience that certain users receive. In this example, the language of the website differs depending on the location of the customer. When you connect a feature flag to a Jira issue, LaunchDarkly automatically creates a flag link. This allows people using the flag to understand valuable context about feature flags that are linked to Jira issues. This is just one of the many integrations we offer at LaunchDarkly. Feel free to check out some of the others here. And to stay up to date with all things LaunchDarkly, subscribe to the channel.